trying to battle back. Cody tries to keep the fight going, and this is what they came for. Back and forth, they seesaw back and forth. Both guys.
He hurt Margarito with the left hook.
Perlo just sharper with his punches and more powerful with his punches.
Much more powerful. He spun the head that time with the left hook. And he does.
Puts right hand straight down the middle and rubs that eye.
Nice uppercut.
Smelly combination of punches by Miguel Cotto. Oh, Cotto coming in.
Nice left hook. Two left hooks are coming out of the
game.
Oh. Snapped his head back with a nice stiff jab.
Go for a KO when he should. He never did that.
So he's trying to go for a right. Just as bad, so he can save the pitcher. Shakes his head no, but that's his style to do that. Another left hook. Right hand on top of that left arm. I didn't want to go to Detroit. In world championship fights, he's got 150. Pedro Luis has him moving. Margarito through the first round and into the second round. There's a nice combination there. He wanted a bunch of punches.